We're telling the story of Tamara, who was kept captive in a cave by her parents, but used to burst out with joy. She met two giants who wanted their wicked way with her, but they were all turned into rivers, apart from one poor giant who was sent the wrong way.
The dance is called Stroppy Tamara.